It's more than password. It's Password Plus. Our guest stars, Martin Milner. And from the new TV show Friends, Karen Morrow. And now, here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
How about that audience? Oh, yeah. Yeah, makes you feel like Johnny Carson. Hey, I'm glad you're here. I'm glad you're here.
Thank you.
How many years do you suppose you've done Password?
It wasn't from the beginning, it was the last three or four.
You did it the last time a lot.
Yeah.
You did all the last time, you and Greg. And now we've got a new lady. You are really a discovery, Karen.
Hey, can I tell you something?
Would you like to know something?
No, I'm so nervous. I want to
tell my friends at home, too. You know what? The producer just told me, Howard Felcher, he said, we got a new player. You are playing this thing.
Yeah, I can buy a couch now.
Yeah, you can. Buy a couch.
I bought a house and I have nothing left over.
Well, settle down and play Password with us regularly. Here are our current players, John Cookston and Bob Herrig.
Thank you.
Now, John Cookston is our current champion. He has $1,200, and you are from?
Dallas.
Dallas, Texas. My home state. Visiting out here of friends at USC and the
UCLA.
Oh.
I thought you said USC.
It's a natural mistake. You have USC colors on.
No, I really thought you did. I'm sorry, UCLA, and you're associated with the swimming team.
Well, I'm rooting for them. They just finished about 4 days ago, and I would like to congratulate them on how well they did.
All right, yes. The UCLA swimming team.
Right.
And this gentleman, we just met for the first time, and you're from Columbus, Ohio, Ohio State University, great school.
That's right.
Bob Herrig.
Yes.
And what are you working on?
I'm working on a PhD degree in theater history and criticism at Ohio State.
You're going to be a theater critic?
No, probably a teacher.
A teacher.
Yes.
All right.
Go on, be a critic.
All right, go on. Be a teacher and a critic.
Courage.
Okay. You ready to go? Let's play Password Plus. We're starting a brand new competition here. Nobody has anything so far. Karen and Marty have the word. You've got it at home. Karen has the option.
Play.
Cold.
Hot.
All right. Marty.
Cool.
Warm.
That's it. In between.
I was so confident.
I'm sorry. I don't get too confident.
All right. I know. It's.
You've got the first guess, John. First clue in the puzzle is warm. What do you think?
Bahamas.
Well, they're warm. Is it the Bahamas? No.
He's spending his winnings already.
Yeah, he's dreaming a lot. All right, here we go. Karen has the option. Pass or play?
Pass.
Marty?
Oh, boy. Pair.
I don't know in what sense.
Neither do I.
Duo.
Duo. All right. Second clue, Karen.
Each.
Every.
Each. Every. Second, third clue.
Two.
I was going to say individual. Couple.
Karen. Fourth clue.
Duo.
Duet.
This isn't as easy as it seems. Fifth clue.
Individuals.
Twins.
Last clue.
Each
one.
No? Okay. Tonight, at home, try to get your partner to say this word. The word was both. Both. First, second clue in our puzzle. Warm and both. My mind is racing. But nobody gets to guess. All right, here we go.
Is it supposed to get harder as it goes on in the
week? Yes.
All right, here we go. Okay.
Okay. You have the option again, Karen. You've got it at home.
Pass.
Pass. Marty.
Opposites.
Contrast.
Second clue.
This. That.
Third clue.
Opponents.
Others.
Fourth clue.
Lateral.
adversaries.
We're getting
all right.
Very classy.
That was a good fifth clue.
Is this the last clue?
For you.
Choose
teams.
Last clue, Karen.
Oh, I have another one. Teams.
Sides.
Yes!
Oh, thank you!
You got it in twos, didn't you? Good clue.
Very good.
All right, Bob, you got a shot at the puzzle. It can be a person, a place, or a thing. Now, the three clues are warm, both, and sides. What do you think?
Broil.
What?
Broil.
Broil. Is it broil?
Good as any.
Warm? Well, okay. All right.
I'm shaking my head like I have it, but it isn't working.
You think you got it?
It hadn't worked yet.
Marty has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Kitchen.
Sink.
Third clue. Second clue.
Apparatus.
Oven.
Third clue.
Electrical.
Toaster.
Fourth clue.
All.
Appliance?
Yes! Bob!
What?
Four clues up there.
Oh, don't
warm, both sides, appliance. What do you think it is?
Is it toaster?
Yeah.
Is it a toaster? Oh!
Wow.
I thought it was.
Who made up these questions? Who's responsible?
This is a puzzle. These aren't questions.
Oh, well, whatever.
Keep your semantics straight. This is password. All right. Marty has the option.
Gosh, thought you had it.
Yeah, I thought you had it, too. Pass or play, Marty?
Play.
Okay.
King-sized?
Queen-sized.
Furniture.
Bed.
All right. Bob. Now you got them all. Warm, both sides, appliance, bed.
An electric blanket?
Is it an electric blanket? It is!
Thank you! Oh, my gosh! Oh, my gosh!
Oh, I gotta say. I don't know about you, but if you've been watching Password Plus since it came back on the air, I think the puzzles get increasingly more subtle and more complex and better,
yes.
I think, don't you?
You have to be able to think.
You gotta be able to think, but what the heck? It doesn't hurt to think every once in a while.
Oh, really?
Yeah. We don't think so here. We'll be right back. Don't go away. All right. $100 over here. John and Bob have the word, and you've got the option. John, you're going to pass or play.
Play.
Go.
Jersey.
Not allowed. Bob, second clue.
Newark.
New Jersey.
New Jersey. Can't use one of the words.
Thank you, John.
Single word city in New Jersey.
Yeah. Trenton. All right. Newark. All right. First clue, Karen, is New Jersey.
Buddy Hackett. That's where he used to live there.
I know. Is it Buddy Hackett? I've been in his house in New Jersey. It's a great house.
Oh, yes.
Listen, I want to explain something quickly in case you don't know. The password and the clue can be a two-word, like New Jersey or Los Angeles or New York, but the password must always be one word, you know, the clue for it. The clue. Did you follow that?
Yes, absolutely.
All right. Did you follow it? It's a little difficult to follow when I screw up the explanation. All right, John.
Play.
Go.
Calamity.
Tragedy.
Bob.
Holocaust.
Disaster.
Yes! All right, Karen. Second clue is disaster. First is New Jersey.
The Hindenburg.
Is it the Hindenburg?
Yes!
Clues. German. It was a German dirigible. It was filled with hydrogen when it exploded and was called a Zeppelin. Mm-hmm. But it was also a dirigible, right?
I was much too young, however.
Yes,
when did that happen? When did
you really are too young.
Good.
When did it happen? 1930?
Oh, yeah.
In the 30s. All right. Okay. Got $200 over here. This is a $200 puzzle coming up. You've got it at home. Marty has the option. Pass or play?
Play. Maharishi.
Yogi.
Second clue, Karen.
Teacher. Trance.
You overacted.
I know, I did.
Third clue.
Indian.
Fakir.
Fourth clue. That's the way you pronounce it, incidentally. All right. Okay.
This will take care of everything. Spiritual.
Master.
Last clue, Marty.
Leader.
Cult. Last clue, Karen.
Swami.
Mystic.
No, I must tell you the word. You came all around it. Yeah. Guru was the word.
Yeah.
Guru.
Oh, yeah.
Nobody gets to guess, but we got the first clue up there. Okay, here's the second one. Marty has the option.
Play.
Go.
Present.
Past.
All right, John. Two clues. Guru and past.
A past guru. Boy, I can't think of any but present ones. I'll say Maharaji.
Is it Maharaji? No. All right. Karen has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Okay.
Psychedelic
trip.
Second clue.
Acid.
LSD.
Yes. This is a $200 puzzle. You can tie the game. You've got three clues. Guru, past, and LSD.
There's quite a number of people that could be, but my best guess is Timothy O'Leary.
All right. Is it Timothy Leary?
Right. Yeah.
O'Leary. All right. LSD Harvard. He was a Harvard teacher. All right. So you tied up the game. We have 200 to 200. We have a commercial. We'll be right back to play the quiz. All right, here we go. 200 over here, 200 over here. Whoever gets this puzzle wins the game, goes on to alphabetics. Bob and John have the words. You got the option, Bob, since he got the last puzzle. What are you going to do?
I'll play.
Go.
Yummy.
Delicious.
John, second clue.
Vernacular.
Tasty.
Yeah! All right! Good man.
Great. Go for it.
Very good. From vernacular, yet he gets tasty.
I know it.
What are you going to do? What do you think that is? First clue.
Almost everything for me. All right.
That's more about you than I want to
know. Irish stew.
Is it Irish stew? Is that your favorite?
Well, it is.
All right.
Today.
On St. Patrick's Day. We're taping this on St. Patrick's Day, just in case you're wondering. All right, Bob and John have the option. Now, the word, you have the option, John. Bob!
Oh, okay. I think I'll play.
Go.
Sticky.
Gooey.
Yeah!
That's a theater major. Yeah. Yes.
All right, this is for the game, Karen.
Marshmallow.
Is it marshmallow? No. Okay. Now, John, you have the option.
All right.
Pass or play?
Gooey.
Sticky.
Yeah. Okay, Marty. This is for the game. Well, you have tasty, gooey, and sticky.
Think some kind of candy. I'll say saltwater taffy.
Yeah. Is it saltwater taffy? No. All right. You've got it. Bob has the option. Here you go, John.
Thank you.
Pass or play, Bob?
I think I'll pass.
Okay, John.
Okay. Where's?
Beg your pardon?
Where's?
Dresses.
Second clue.
Manufacturers.
Close.
John, third clue.
Output.
Product.
Yes.
Very good plan. Good plan.
Product.
Okay, Marty. Four clues. Tasty, gooey, sticky, and product.
Is it peanut butter?
Is it peanut butter? No?
Yes.
Now, I just want to ask just one thing. Does anybody here think he has it?
No.
I haven't. Really.
Obviously, I don't.
Not really.
I
just...
Do you have it here in the audience? Do you have it at home? Because I got... Oh, not you, Howard. Do you have it at home? Because I haven't got the foggiest. I've gone through every sticky, gooey thing I know, and I can't think of it.
Product.
All right, here you go. Almost everyone. All right, Bob has the option. Pass or play, Bob?
I think I'll play.
All right.
Bumblebee.
All right. Karen, for the game. Sticky, tasty, gooey, sticky product B.
Honey.
Is it honey? It is. You won the game.
Boy.
Everybody played that well. It was a tight game, and it was just kind of the luck of the toss there at the end. All right, John,
sorry,
we say goodbye to you with $1,400. John Cookston, congratulations. Glad to have you. We have a commercial, then we're going to play Bob and Karen with the alphabet right after this.
We are?
Okay, Bob. You got a lot of people in Columbus, Ohio, very interested in how well you're going to do this.
Sure, right? Yes.
Okay, you have 10 passwords up here. They begin with the letter M and go alphabetically all the way through the letter V. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You got $5,000. You know how to play it. You ready?
Yes.
Remember, the first word starts with M. There is the first word, Karen. You'll have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
Bounty.
Mutiny.
N.
Shaking. Nervous.
O.
Cookie.
Oreo.
P.
Cops.
Police.
Q.
Dime.
Quarter.
R.
Finger.
Jewelry. Ring.
S.
Yell.
Scream. Shout.
Yes.
T.
Gun.
Thunder.
Shoot.
Target.
Apparatus. Go on.
Pass.
U.
Plutonium.
Uranium.
V.
Las
Vegas.
Back to T.
Gun.
Tote.
Crescent.
Crescent.
Inner. Puller.
Trigger.
Up my glasses
anytime. You just won $5,000, you got $5,400, and you get to play again. Come on, let's go back and play. Here we go. Was that your first
$5,000? No, that was my second.
Come in, let's meet a new player, Annette Hart.
Oh, I can't take
How are
it
you,
anymore.
Annette? How are you? Nice to see you. Sit down.
Oh, good.
Okay. Bob Herrick just won $5,000. Annette, tell us about yourself.
I'm a domestic engineer, formerly a civil servant. I'm from Oakland. I'm married to a man, a jewel of a man named Jewel, and I have two beautiful children, Joel and Maya.
I see. Ooh. You're full of euphemisms. I love it. All right. Let's play the game. We're going to give the word to Marty and Karen and to you at home. You have the option, Karen. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Planets.
Universe.
Second clue, Marty.
Asteroids.
Stars.
Yes.
Bob, first clue on the puzzle is stars. What do you think?
Galaxy.
Is it a galaxy? No, it isn't. Karen has the option. You've got it at home. Pass or play, Karen?
Play.
Go.
Strips.
Bands.
Second clue, Marty.
Flag.
St-
Stripes?
Yes.
Send it up for you.
Stars and Stripes, Bob. What do you think the answer is?
John Philip Sousa?
Is it that John boy, Philip Sousa?
Yeah! Oh!
March King, which he certainly was, a composer of marches, no question about it. John Philip Sousa. We'll be right back. Don't go away.
You're on a roll.
You gotta go now, but we'll be right back here tomorrow. We trust you'll be there. Our password today is mistake. It comes from our friend in Weed, California, who says, a man who never makes a mistake must get tired of doing nothing. Think about it. See you tomorrow.
Some of our contestants will receive kids' fashion from Winnie the Pooh and Sears. Spring looks, colors, patterns in matching washable fabrics of sure quality, pure delight. And save money, time, and work with One Stroke, the amazing new wood graining paint that gives almost any paintable surface a new wood grain look with just one stroke. And it's Welch's sparkling grape soda, refreshing and lively, bubbly and bouncy. Because you've never really tasted grape soda before until you've tried Welch's. And a delicious gift selection of hickory smoked bacon, country ham, whole hog pork sausage, and home-style soups furnished by the Burring Food Group Companies. This is John Harlan speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.